brother! You found it!
I've had a stroke of luck. I'm glad to see you're better.
Well done, but there'll be time for pleasantries later. We have to find the crown fast.
You won't get away this time. I want them dead. Guards, get them.
Get inside. I'll close the entrance so they can't follow you. We'll hold them off at the gate.
Thank you, William. We won't let you down.
I can't see a thing. We're going to need some light. See if there's anything useful on the other side.
Are you all right?
I'm fine. But the bridge is ruined. Doesn't look very safe to cross. Well, there's not much I can do. There's a wall blocking the way.
Maybe there's something I can do on this side. I'll have a look. There's some kind of riddle here. Four brothers, each strong and proud, all but one with a banner endowed. Each could boast to be a great king, but only one could rule everything.
I'm pulling the levers, but I don't think it's doing anything.
The levers on my side are moving! Pull them all according to the riddle!
I guess that's not it. Here, try again. Another riddle appeared on my side. Listen to this. Two of royal blood were left to reign. Then plots were hatched to have them slain. In four chambers glistening with jewels, one crown awaits the rightful rule.
Yes! It worked! The doors are open!
you made it. There's the crown. I wasn't sure if I should go get it.
Well, the skeleton in the pool doesn't give me a lot of confidence.
I know. But I think we shouldn't waste any more time.
Wait, are you sure?
There's something about this crown. It feels strange. Maybe even magical. We found it, brother! We finally found it!
Great job, brother! Now let's find a way out of here.
Here, take the crown. I'll try and find a way to open the door.
Thank you.